very good morning. It's Michael Torres once again, and we're here at the Bentall Centre in Kingston, outside the Apple Store, to film the launch of the new iPhone 4S. Sir, your name, please.
My name's Amit.
Amit, nice to meet you. And you, sir?
Jadpal.
Nice to meet you. I'm Michael from EUTV. So I just wanted to ask you a couple of quick questions. Why are you queuing up for the iPhone 4S this morning, please?
Because it's just the new, like, revolution of a phone. It's like, just the, you know, it's just a new generation of phones. We want to see what it's like, so why not go for the new thing?
Certainly. And I know that this phone looks very, very similar to the iPhone 4. The iPhone 4S with its new internal hardware. Do you think that's worth, you know, queuing up for this morning?
Yeah, it is worth it, as in the fact that new processor, new camera, it's like a new step, so obviously we're going to try and go for that new factor there.
Okay.
So I'm going to look at it, see what it's like, and obviously we're still going to go for the new one next year.
Sure. And your phone before this phone was a?
iPhone 4.
And the one before that as well?
3GS.
How do you think that this handset is going to compete with the new handsets from BlackBerry and, for example, Samsung and Nokia and Microsoft, of course?
It's about the OS. It's not about the hardware. It's like the hardware's always going to be better, but it's about the OS that's running it. It's like nothing runs smoother than iOS.
It's just the GUI on an iPhone just looks so good.
The user interface,
The user interface looks so good compared to other phones, which are just dull and boring.
Okay.
Like, I've got an old Nokia, and I really just want to chuck it in the bin.
You'll have Android, it just looks horrible. You'll have Windows, nobody uses Windows. And you have BlackBerry, but BlackBerry are going downhill anyway.
I mean, I've got one too, and I'm not too happy with it at the moment. I mean, it's falling apart. But anyway, why are you queuing up for the iPhone 4 this morning?
Because they say it's much better than the last one. Uh-huh. I want this one.
Okay, and even though the phone looks exactly the same as the last iPhone.
But they say it's 5 times faster.
Indeed.
Chip, and the camera is much clearer. It is going to compete with Galaxy S2, they're saying that is faster, but I think it is going to compete. But I was expecting iPhone 5 instead of 4S.
But you're not disappointed with the iPhone 4S, you know?
No, not at all, because I'll buy every iPhone which comes out.
And your phone before this phone came out was iPhone?
Yeah.
And the one before that?
Yeah, exactly.
iPhone, exactly. And you, my friend, if I can ask you just very quickly, why are you queuing up for the iPhone 4 this morning, please?
I'm just interested in that Siri thing. That's about it, really.
Oh, the voice-controlled system from Apple Siri, right?
Yeah, that's the only thing I'm waiting for.
Siri is great.
It looks incredible. Being able to control the phone and features of the phone just with your voice, that's something that's not been seen on another handset, is it?
Yeah, not at all.
Why are you queuing up for the iPhone 4 this morning, please?
Because it's a new iPhone.
Yeah.
I mean, everybody wants it. That's why.
And do you think that the new technology inside the iPhone 4S, I mean, I think we both know that the machine doesn't look that different from the last one, but do you think the new interior inside is worth queuing up this morning for?
I think so, because, I mean, it's a speedy new processor in it. So I think so, I mean, that's a very good phone. It's an 8-megapixel camera as well. So.
Yes, and it's recording in 1080p HD now, I believe.
Yeah, I mean, it's fantastic. I mean, I would love it.
And the camera?
Although anyways, if it looks same or whatever, new iPhone, I would have to get it.
Just the fact that it's a new Apple product is worth getting for, And if I can ask you, how do you think this new iPhone competes with phones like the Samsung Galaxy S2 and things like that?
How do they compete?
Yes, do you think this phone can compete with that?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, iPhone is iPhone.
Do you think it's going to be able to compete with other phones that are in the market now, like the Samsung Galaxy S2?
No competition, really. I think, you know, Apple make the best phones, the best products, you know.
How do you think that the 4S improves upon the iPhone 4?
Well, it's faster.
Yes.
We have a better chip inside. We've got 2 grain antennas to allow you to upload and download at the same time. We've just taken above and beyond.